you can be fresh back from basic training AIT and be a part of this. If you want to compete, or you like to shoot firearms, and you want to come out here, be part of a team, shoot as an individual,